All right, here's something to consider on this Labor Day. We are only about 2 months from Election Day in November. The top candidates for governor of Maryland both made a campaign appearance today along the same stretch of roads. Not awkward, right? Democrat Wes Moore and Republican Dan Cox showed up at the Gaithersburg Labor Day Parade. Now we can expect to see these two men share the stage next month. They've agreed to a debate set for October 12th.